Hey guys, this is to part 5 of BlackPink reacting to themselves but really Rose. Sorry if I hadn't been posting, it was because of school, and thanks for 237 subscribers. And the person that wanted me to do it is my best friend Chloe.
It was me. It just me, Kim.
Well, don't scare me like that. Anyways, Chloe will be taking over because I need to do something.
What are you going to be doing, Kim?
Anyways, I guess I'll be taking over anyways, let's be. Anyways, today we're going to react. Yes, we are now, look at the screen.
What makes you happy?
What makes me happy?
Alright guys, let's move on to the next one. The angels came for me, I tell them no. Not to ruin your moment, but we'll react to Onyx now. Okay, let's being. Do you girls wanna have a break or keep going to the next vid? Just saying, after this video it gets worse.
Only love can hurt like this.
I mean, they were shooting a meter per volt and it took a while, maybe she's just tired. Yep, any more questions or whatever you want to say? Yeah, I'm sorry, now look at the screen please.
Do you guys want a break?
Cheer up now, we're reacting to Jenlisa and Shangsu. I hope I spelled that right because some fans requested it, so yeah. Yeah, basically, and sometimes they ship you with Jisoo and Rose with Lisa. Now let me just... There we go, let's be. The reason I stopped this video, it's because I needed to say that I might do their expressions in the video and their text. But if I don't, that means I'm lazy. You can watch the edits or skip this. Ship to the other one.
Now that's what you get when you did that to me, but instead of a flip, thought I hit you with a pizza.
Anyways, I'll taking over. Hee hee, let's being. after this last one, we're moving on to Rose and Jisoo ship. Alright, now you're going to react to Chezu now.
To make those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Last one, I'm losing my motion.
You with me, and you say this fire can change the world. No words to save yourself. You wouldn't want to lie here. Baby, don't deserve you.
A light done, goodbye. Finally, I'm done. ITS so hard. And I think I feel Kim's pain. Anyways, goodbye. Everyone, thanks for enjoying, and this will be the final part. Guys.